This poem is called Autumn, and this is Mrs. Corner's second grade classroom. Most of us have memorized it. Some of us are reading it, but we're going to use great expression. Here we go. Great job, you guys. Thank you.